Industrial hemp farming is returning to Wisconsin.
Legalized.
The legalization of industrial hemp.
Industrial hemp.
Hemp as an industrial product.
Farming hemp was made illegal about 60 years ago.
Unfortunately, for nearly 60 years, farmers have been prohibited from growing this safe, useful, and non-psychoactive crop because of its relation to marijuana.
Like a lot of people, I thought industrial hemp was something that it isn't. I thought we were talking about marijuana.
Marijuana is not hemp. Hemp is not marijuana.
The 1937 Marijuana Tax Act.
When the Controlled Substances Act was created, all of those compounds and chemicals were basically copied right over verbatim.
A plant that could save the world.
From deforestation, from bad farming practices, from pollution.
Research Service reports that there are more than 25,000 different hemp products.
All the medical uses with the CBD oil.
After administering CBD oil, the seizures would stop.
I've never seen anything like this, how quickly it can work for people.
It makes me feel calm.
Swelling in my hands had gone down.
We have someone who was bedridden.
So those cannabinoids support those systems.
Big corporations have purposefully spread false information about for decades.
It's a threat. The petrochemicals. It's a threat to synthetic energy.
And what excites me the most is there's just a lot of potential. There are a whole variety of new products.
Can hemp really save the planet? If it can, yep. Why are we so kept in the dark over this one plant, the hemp plant?